Alright, this is my Aftermath Mp5, bought from Academy for about $100. Came with this flash hider thing, which is all big and, you know, weird. So I took it off. Go ahead. It's pretty easy. This is where the battery is, right here. They got this pin. Uh, 1100 mAh, pretty good. It's kind of tricky at first to get in here. This is the mag. 180, I think, I cap. On aftermath.com, they have one for that has 560. I'm probably gonna buy that pretty soon. It's metal, pretty good. The whole thing's metal except for these green parts. Hop-up is right here. It's pretty easy to adjust if you're just on the go, you know? You don't have to, you know. Now I'm gonna go ahead and shoot it on single shot and then fully auto from about 30 feet away. I'm gonna see if I can penetrate the bottom of a can. Really quick. No, it did not. Alright, and I'm pretty sure it can go through both sides.